logging into MiFILE, you will be required to enter the email address you used to create the account, as well as your current password. If you don't know your password, resetting it is easy. First, click the link that says Forgot Password just below the Login button. In the form that appears, enter your MiFILE account email address. Then click Submit. A password reset link will be sent to you by email. Open the email and click on the link. This will take you to a new MiFILE form. In this form, your email address will be populated for you. Enter a new password in the first field and confirm it by typing the same new password in the second field. Then click Reset. You will get an on-screen confirmation of the reset and will be automatically logged into MiFILE.